today's programme. Out of curiosity, has anybody here already heard a concert performance of Louise Farrenc's Third Symphony? Well, the orchestra haven't played it either, so very exciting. It was a huge success at its premiere in 1849. The fans included Schumann and Berlioz. Yet today, sadly, still almost nobody knows about it. Louise Farrenc was an extraordinary musician, widely respected as a concert pianist, and for 30 years, the only female professor at the Conservatoire of Paris. Yet, she faced quite some difficulty in getting her compositions performed. This was not only because she was a woman, but also because in France at this time it was very unfashionable not to be writing operetta or opera, and instead composing serious symphonic and concert music. Luckily for us, she persisted on her individual path and has left behind an incredible catalogue of chamber music, of songs, canon pieces, choral works, and not to forget three remarkable symphonies of what we will now play, the Third Symphony in G minor. Enjoy!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.